Oh, figures. Nobody comes in for mannequins anymore. Just for the tats. Go on. Parkash is through the door on the right. I have work to do.
Joseph, I know you're in here. I have urgent work to do right now, so get out!
I'm out of ink. Give me a few days to make a new batch. And don't bother me with petty nonsense in the meantime. Whoa, hey, calm down, all right? I don't want any more trouble. Things got a little out of control last time. I know you're confused about everything, so let me explain. Look here. This is... And stay there. Joseph will take care of you. Where is he? Joseph, get over here!
Remember me. Don't be afraid, dear. We won't harm a single hair on your head. I just wanted to meet you, ask a few questions. Now, before we let you rest from your ordeal, would you mind telling us more about your new power? That scream? No?
It's quite loud, shatters glass, stuns people. A person could pass out hearing a noise like that, right? Anything I missed?
The little bird won't sing. Pity. Well, maybe later. Enjoy your stay.
This will do for now. See you soon, little bird.
Thank you.
Sorry. I can't let you follow the Master. You have to stay here. Wake up, children. Your father needs you. Stop that man at once! Rise again, my child!
Thank you. It's you. I thought they'd come back to finish me off. Oh, God. Rachel. What have I done? I didn't know they were monsters. I'm sorry. Why are you helping me? You need to find Rachel. They took her to Cecil's place after I brought her here. I've got a lot of mistakes to make up for. Starting with this. It'll help you deal with Farkas and Cecil.